12 years ago, they tell me you were living in your car.
Yes, I moved to Nashville, straight out of southern Missouri, and I didn't have a credit card. I didn't have anything to fall back on except a back seat. And so I laid that down and stuck a pillow in it and a two-door Monte Carlo and begged for gigs until I got one on Lower Broadway in Nashville. I finally did, and I crashed there for the first 3-4 weeks until I had enough money out of a tip jar to get an apartment.
I feel like I'm listening to you write a song right now.
Yeah. You know, my friends say, Chris, you speak in song titles.
And I say,
generally I do. I say, boy, that could sure make you want to fix a drink. And, but you know, yeah, so I started out from the bottom. You know, I told somebody yesterday, I said, you know, in the words of Drake, which is like one of my favorite songs, I started from the bottom and now we're here.
And
by the way, can we please give it up for what, just two great people, by the way, and thank you for having me on the show.
Yeah. You're doing us the honor.
What I love about that story is you recognized what you loved, what you were passionate about, and you didn't get frustrated. You stuck on the path and you kept trying, and it worked out for you. Congratulations.
Hey, thank you. You know, perseverance, if you stick with anything in life,
if
you dream big, you win big. It's very simple. You dream big and win big. And I'm a walking, talking example of being very blessed, working really hard, starting with nothing and making it into something.
So, oh my God.
We heard lyrics of Chris and Drake all in that one segment. I loved it.
Listen, Chris's new CD is available now. Make sure you pick it up. It's incredible.